that. Lovely. Okay, now onto the pork. Takes about 3 minutes.
Finish it in the oven if you wanted to, by all means.
But that would make it warm while you're finishing off all the other bits. Right. So now with this, just going to turn this around. Okay. Now onto the pineapple. We got pineapple wedges. We give it a little.
Very sweet.
Give it a little brush all the way over. And then now.
And that goes on as well.
Yeah, it's going to caramelise. It's going to blacken. Just a little bit more there. As I said, you know, the pork was just cooked through. Obviously, I've got some pre-done. Keep this moving. That's the sugars in the honey.
Oh, lovely.
Fantastic. And, you know, this one, you really want to bring out the wet wipes, I think. you get the sticky fingers.
It's the best way to eat,
and all
it?
That kind of thing. So I'm just going to get myself a clean pair of tongs.
Gorgeous.
So, a pile up there. And then we've got this sirloin with a couple of lime wedges, just for that extra little bit of zing. So I've got some lime here. Chuck a few on there. And can we go for a little recap?
I think so, sir.
So, as I said, little bit of lime over there if you like that extra zing.
That is absolutely it.
Oh, chili, nutmeg.
And for today's recipe, you can log on to our website, itv.com/the rain. Thank you, James.
Thanks.
Lovely. I'll be able to speak for 5 minutes. After the break.